Now, this is an interesting thing. If anybody's looking for the Spirit of Charleston tour this weekend, we found it. It is up the Cooper River, about 3 or 4 miles north of the Navy base. I don't know how it got there. We haven't been able to contact authorities, but I imagine they brought it up river to try to moor it, and it broke away from its mooring. And as we were heading up towards the Goose Creek Monk's Corner area, we just came by it.